Hello, this is a technical analysis for Apple stock before earnings tomorrow. Today is the 2nd of February 23. And according to this simple technical analysis on the weekly time frame, we have these three touch points at the top band and two at the bottom. Recently, we've had a nice rebound since the beginning of January, and we're price is actually now hovering over that mid channel line, and it has closed above this black line, which is the 20 EMA, the exponential moving average for the last 20 weeks, because this is again a weekly time frame. And it seems to me that the next reachable target is 157 or so, which would be about almost an 8% above the current price. The risk technically seems to be going back to the lower band of the channel, which is quite far at 14%. It doesn't mean that won't find, even if earnings are negative, it doesn't mean that it's going all the way there. I'm just saying that looks like the bearish border or boundary at this stage. But so far, and also looking at the bars and the pullbacks and the eagerness of the buyers, as well as looking at the earnings of Meta, as well as looking at the possible the possible support from the Fed after the FOMC meeting yesterday, this seems like a reachable target. And later on, once and if the earnings are positive, and by positive earnings, it is very important for me to stress, it is not about the headline numbers and less so about the revenue or the EPS, unless there are some rare examples of extreme beats or surprising beats. The earnings is always the reaction of the stock to the earnings. That is the earnings. And I suggest that's the way that you should look at it. Other people might see negative reactions post earnings, and they sort of like struggle and fight with the headline and how can the stock go down because there's a beat on the revenue and so forth. So if the reaction in Apple is positive, meaning the report was positive, then later after the 157.24 takeout of this high in 24th of October 22, we can be visiting the 170 area to visit again the top band of this channel, which is also, by the way, a big bull flag potentially. Trade Apple at your own risk, and visit Forex Live for additional